So, siya yung mag-explain ng mechanics ng game dahil hindi ko alam at siya ang pasimuno nito game na to.
May sasabihin akong paragraph tapos kailangan nyo i-translate sa English. Pag medyo malayo yung sagot nyo, i-ibis na gano'n. Ay, parang parang yung tama yung English. Meron akong sagot dito, ba't ka nagagalit? Ay, ibig sabihin ito, in short, pag titulit ang sagot nyo.
Only 100 bills. Ah, 100. You go, I go.
Pag-ibaba
siya.
take care of. Even if he's still, then even if he's...
IBN yun.
Even if he's 15 years old, he's still...
Ginagawa mo.
Taking care of. He's...
No! Sa ibig pa lang mali ka na. Answer is, although 15 years old already, the young man still needs to be taken care of.
Yung pala yung English nung kahit, although.
Even if.
Okay.
You go, I go.
Who's next?
Sige na lang. Oh, 15.
Question number 3.
Maraming
paanakin ang dinala sa maternity nitong bagong taon.
Maraming paanakin.
Isa lang ang English yun. At hindi mo alam ko.
Pag-isip ka na. Time is time. Hindi ko baka nakaka-analyze eh.
If a person has many problems,
that person...
problema,
person is missing from here. That person is angry. Tapi hindi ko alam yung time sa mga ganitin. You go, I go.
Ang ganda!
Tama yung umpisa ko, di ba?
No!
Masakit sa tinga.
Every time a person is having a problem, he's always anxious.
Anxious? Ano tinagalan niya? Anxious! Anxious nga ako eh.
Your last question is question number 5.
sleep. All open sleep.
Gito.
Ano yan? Ano?
Ako tanda. Ano ang iwan ng pinto?
Most of the old person are sleepy.
Ikaw. Gusto ko tanda ka.
Sleepy?
Sleepy yan. Sleepy.
I'm sleeping. You go, I go. So that's it for the video for today.